I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to bulk delete old text messages from your iCloud account to free up storage space for your iPhone and iPad backups. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone, and then tap your Apple account profile name at the top of this screen. Your Apple account screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap iCloud in this menu. The iCloud screen is shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Saved to iCloud section and then tap Messages in this section. The Messages screen opens. Step 4. Tap Keep Messages. The Keep Messages screen is displayed, where you'll see different options for how long you can choose to save text messages to your iCloud account. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to how long you want to keep your iPhone messages backed up to your iCloud account. In this example, I'll choose to only keep messages for 1 year. A message pops up letting you know that messages older than your selected duration will be permanently deleted and this action can't be undone. Step 6. Tap Delete if you want to move forward. Another window pops up asking if you're certain you want to delete messages older than your chosen duration. Step 7. Tap Delete Older Messages. The new setting will be applied and all text messages older than your selected duration will be bulk deleted. And if you have a lot of older text messages, this could result in a dramatic reduction in the amount of space being used in your iCloud account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.